about the two auspicious occasions that we're celebrating tonight. The first, of course, is the fifth anniversary of this wonderful organization, Blacksphere Fine Art. And it's a significant milestone and would have been an achievement even without the GFC, or global financial crisis. And the challenge in establishing a gallery and keeping it going for 5 years is really about sustaining that initial energy, the initial excitement that says, I'm really passionate about this, I'm going to start a gallery, build a collection of artists, and build a clientele. And that's not easy, but it's more straightforward at the beginning, and the challenge really is to sustain it. A challenge for most people, I should say, but Alexander Grigoriev, as all of you would know, is not like most people. Know that she grew up, she's a creature of an urban environment. She's an urban creature. She grew up, as Alexander did, in Kiev, a city with a population equivalent to Melbourne. And as a child, she enjoyed and was stimulated by all the things that a major international city has to offer, such as Melbourne, such as Kiev. And like families and children in Melbourne and in Kiev, she would go to the country on the weekends with her family. And she confided to me that after a period of time on these trips, sometimes after a very short period of time, she became bored and was hungering for the stimulants of the city.
Came about when I read an article about how our environment affects our lives. And I found out that we desperately need to have nature around us to feel grounded, to feel calm, to feel sane, and to feel balanced, I would say. But on the other hand, we need urban environment to stimulate our brains, to make us creative, to make us buzz. So I was looking for the balance between two to create a perfect painting that will at the same time provide both environments and be something that can keep you balanced, keep you happy, keep you stimulated, keep you calm, keep you just perfect.